We made an incredible, moldable, indestructible material. But when we dump it, it doesn't go away. Now, one truck of it ends up in our oceans every minute. It's killing sea life. The fish eat the trash, then we eat the fish. We're feeding ourselves our own garbage, and it's now in our bloodstreams. We've got to avoid plastic, we've got to get it out of the ocean, and reuse it. Look, what if we took some trash and made a sports shoe out of it? And then we made a million more from 11 million plastic bottles. What if that was just the start? And what if everyone did that?